Welcome back to another MLB video, and most of you know by now that the Astros, they've been hit hard with a punishment regarding their 2017 World Series winning cheating scandal that happened in the year 2017 when they won the World Series over the LA Dodgers. There's a ton of evidence proving that way, so if you guys want to hear about that, I will be making a video on that very shortly. If you're watching this a little later in the day, then chances are that video is up, so stay tuned and go ahead and watch that also. But right before I record that video, I see that there's some breaking news as Astros owner Jim Crane has fired AJ Hinch and GM Luhnow, however you say that, but their GM and their coach AJ Hinch have been fired. And let me know what you guys think about this punishment, because the punishment, that might have been bad enough for some people, but now for the Astros, they're going to fire AJ Hinch, who is an elite coach, a top 5-3 coach, whatever you want to say in the game. Either way, he has led them to 3 straight 100-win seasons and has just done a great job developing all his players. And then their GM, he has just drafted excellently. The Astros, even though they're one of the best teams right now, they still have one of the best farm systems in the MLB, and he makes some great trades also. You see that trade he pulled off for Zach Greinke, still keeping their top prospects, not trading them in that trade. So their GM and coach, definitely a great coaching staff for the Houston Astros, but now they will both be gone, so we'll see who gets the jobs to replace those two. As the Astros, while they are a very good team as far as talent, there's been some bad stuff going around their organization, whether it's their GM, their coach, just others. Let me know what you guys think. AJ Hinch and Jeff Luhnow have been fired.